the homemade doner sauce, 1 can of condensed milk, 1/4 teaspoon of garlic powder. Gonna add 1 teaspoon of salt, and then we're gonna add 1 tablespoon of white vinegar. And then mix. Balance yung lasa. Mataste mo yung garlic powder, white vinegar, condensed milk, and salt. Balance yung lasa. Guys, we have pizza crust, a doner sauce, our homemade doner sauce, and then we're gonna add mozzarella cheese. Sliced tomato. Onions, and then we're gonna add tomato. Red tomato, onions, pepperoni, we're gonna add doner meatloaf, you guys. Doner pizza is ready to bake. You guys, we bake our Döner pizza. You guys, Döner pizza is ready. Wow. Döner pizza. Let's eat, guys. Döner pizza. Yummy, guys. Perfect. Perfect ang döner sauce, homemade döner sauce. Perfect. And döner pizza. Yummy, guys. Let's eat. Mataste mo yung döner sauce and toppings of pizza. Döner pizza and döner meat. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe our channel. Thank you. Bye. God bless everyone. Bye.